I'd like to give you a new tool to try when your kids won't wake up in the morning, or when you have some sound pollution at your office and people are making really loud, obnoxious noises. And I like to call this the human alarm clock.